Beagle in college, beagle in freestyle. Okay? So, if I'm over here, this is kind of a baiting him into it here. You guys see where my foot is here? Between his legs? He's kind of acting like it's not really doing much. And I'm not really, I'm kind of just making him think I'm searching for a dive here. I'm hand fighting up here, making him think. And what I'm really gonna do is, like, as he's over here fighting the strap, I'm gonna take this foot, I'm gonna sneak it down here, hook it right below his ankle, and kick it up. And over here, right like this. All right, once I have that, I'm gonna keep putting pressure up, put this elbow into this far hip here to reset so he can't be basically trying to fight it. All right, I come down here, reset my grip into my elbow bit arm bit. All right, I get this jack up like this, and I still have all this forward pressure. Notice, after I did that little sneak thing and hooked it up here, and I went to this position, even when I adjusted my hips, I never took pressure off them. I didn't sit up here to do all this. All right, I kept all this pressure down with my hip, my rib cage, my chest, keeping all my weight on it still, so that way I can just reach in over here, grab it at the laces, take this hand now, and go over it, and get this heel into the palm of my hand, the heel of his foot into the palm of my hand, and his laces into my elbow. All right, from here, I take this inside knee, and I slide it up into his hip, and I take this foot, and I step over his leg. From here, this elbow that was in his shoulder, I just come across right here, take his head like a football. Now we just start diving into it. Got it.